What's up, y'all? It's your girl Jenn.ysfashioncloset Marie, and we're back for another liddy video. That's right, your girl is back on YouTube. Before I tell you what the video is gonna be about, I wanna just chat with you guys a little bit. And before we start this video out and before I tell you what the video is going to be about, but like I said, I'm back on YouTube. I feel like I haven't been back on it like in years, even though like the year just started. And I think I put out a video of me doing my hair from curly to straight, and you guys seen how I did it. I kind of gave you like a little tutorial. I can't even freaking speak. You hear me, guys? Over here, freaking stuttering. But anywho, yeah, so I put out that video this year, early on in this year. And I think in that video, I told you that I was gonna be doing a room transformation 2024 for the new year. As you could see, I got like a new background. This is like a grass wall that I added in my room, which that's new in my room. And I told you guys that I was gonna do it with you guys. So I kinda already started doing my room already. But so instead of doing it, help me re-renovate my room for 2024, I'm just gonna give you guys a room tour. So I'm gonna be posting that video soon because I'm still adding more stuff in my room. I want my room to be complete, finished, and then I'll show you the transformation for the new year. That was number one. Number two, I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit why I've been gone, because the last video I posted was months ago, and like I said, I feel like I haven't been back in years, but it's only been a couple of months. I think maybe like 6 or 7 or 8 months. I don't know how long I've been not doing videos, but I'm just gonna tell you a little briefly. The reason why I haven't been posting is because, like I said in all my other videos, I had a 9-to-5 job. I have two of them. One of them is a part-time and the other one's a full-time. So I am a teacher's aide, and then I'm also a direct support professional, which I work with kids that have disabilities. So I work with my brother. He has cerebral palsy. So I work with him and we just do goals and stuff. That's my second job. And then my first job is a teacher's aide. So it's like, I know you guys out there that whoever is watching my videos and whoever is subscribed to my channel, or still subscribed to my channel. I just want you guys to know like why I've been gone. And that's one of the reasons. And whoever, like I said, whoever is watching me or subscribes to my channel, and you guys know, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys have a 9-to-5 job to pay them bills because the bills are not going to be paid by themselves. So that's why I work. And it's like, when you work in the morning and you want to be consistent in posting content on TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube, like reels, picture posting on TikTok and Instagram and here. So it could be a lot and it could be draining because all day I'm at where you all work at all day. You come home and it's like you're super tired. Like I'm exhausted as soon as I get home. So I'm gonna tell you guys the truth. I don't get motivated to film when I was working. Okay. Yes, I wasn't motivated at all because it was just so draining at work all day and I just couldn't do it anymore. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just take a break. And then when the summer comes, then we're gonna get this rolling back. So fast forward to now, but yeah, I also been working. I've been also working on me. I've been doing affirmations. I've been doing devotionals, speaking more to God. You know, God is always good. And God knew that this was the timing now for me to get back on YouTube. So I've been doing that. I've been speaking the word, worshiping the Lord. You gotta worship him every morning and every night. Say your prayers. So I've been doing a lot of things that I've been doing behind camera that I haven't been posting. So that's why. But now, fast forward to now, the kids are already on summer break. So that means your girl's on summer break too. So we're getting back to rolling on camera for you guys to bring out some content, and I have a lot of content in store for you guys. And yeah, like I said in the beginning, I'm gonna be doing a room tour 2024 transformation. I want to do it when the whole room is done because I have furniture coming in too that I still gotta order. I gotta store order some furniture, and then I'm also ordering a mirror for my room and ordering other more stuff. Like I got a comforter set and a sheet set. I got that. And also too, I know you guys see me holding my phone. I'm filming you guys through a new phone. So I got two phones, one for that. But yeah, I'm using this phone to film for you guys. And then this is my main phone, and the one that I'm using to film is for you guys. So yeah, I'm happy that I got this. This is my main phone. But because you know, and you guys know in the past that I was saying that I was filming on my phone and editing on my phone and doing everything on my phone until I work up towards getting a camera, a vlogging camera. But yeah, so once I have everything, I will be doing a room tour. So that's coming soon for you guys. So now, yeah, I'm on summer break and I'm so happy because your girl needed the break and also want to get back on YouTube because I'm like, damn, I want to keep filming for YouTube. And a lot of people, I have like family and stuff that keep asking me, are you going to film? Because they're subscribed to my channel. Are you going to film and stuff? And I'm like, oh, I am. So we're getting back and rolling. Okay, so I don't want to talk too much, but I hope this like fills in the blanks for you guys on why I wasn't posting. But yeah, I'm also want to do some changes on this channel. I mean, it's still going to be the same. Like, I'm going to be vlogging. I'm going to be doing hauls and stuff. Like, clothing hauls from stores. Stuff that I order online for you guys. I'll do a haul for you guys. I also want to do, like, some fashion content. Like, a little bit. Like, I want to do it, like, in a way. Like, it'll be vlogs. Vlogs. Then fashion content. Like, I want to do something like that. Like, along the lines like that. I don't know how it's going to work out. But we will see. I was also thinking about editing this video, but I'm actually gonna just leave it on raw, uncut. I might just crop out some stuff, not everything. But yeah, so what else I have on my agenda to talk to you guys about? But yeah, I want to change up. I'm gonna rebrand this channel. It's not gonna be too much rebranding. It's gonna be the same stuff like I just talked about, but a little bit more stuff I'm gonna add on this channel. But I'm gonna change my banner and change my YouTube. I'm gonna change my intro and outro. Yeah, so let's just get to. I also was thinking about doing like weekly vlogs. So basically this video is going to be a weekly vlog. I know I did it before, but I feel like I didn't do it correctly or added some footage into it. So I'm going to be doing a weekly vlog. My weekly vlog is going to start today, which is Monday, July 8th. And we're going to end it on Sunday, July 14th. So that is going to be a lot of footage from Monday to Sunday. I'm going to try to film everything every day. We shall see if I can do it. But I know I can do it because God is telling me that I can do it. So yeah, that's what we're going to do. And also, guys, if you guys want me to do a Q&A, let me know in the comments down below. My comments are free for questions, or if you have any other video ideas, request them in the comments down below. And if you want me to do a Q&A video, send me some questions down below. So yeah, we're going to get into this video, this vlog, or whatever you want to call it. But as you see me, I woke up, made my bed, like basically doing like a morning routine in the morning, my summer morning routine. That's not going to be my routine every day, but I'd be trying different ways to see what fits me, what doesn't fit me. But yeah, we're going to start this vlog off. I got to make some breakfast, and then I have to go do an errand. It's already 10 o'clock. I should have been showering and getting dressed and everything, because I got to get out of this house. I got to get out. And you guys are going to come along with me. So I got to get ready and eat and leave. So if I don't get ready with you guys, I will see you guys when I'm outside. All right. So see you guys back in a bit. Later. So yeah, this was basically technically like my first video back on YouTube. That sounds so cheesy to be back on YouTube. And also, y'all need to follow me on my Instagram. I'm gonna put it here, and also I'm gonna put it in the description down below. But y'all need to follow me on IG. That's one of my pictures, but this is my Instagram, my second Instagram. I'm going to be posting a lot of fashion content on here. I'm also going to be posting reels. I already started posting reels, so follow your girl. Please follow your girl. All right? So, bye. And also, too, follow me on TikTok. I'm going to show you guys my TikTok. My vlogging TikTok, which is this one. Vlogs with Jenn.ysfashioncloset. That's going to be my vlogging TikTok. And then I also have a fashion TikTok. I'm going to show you guys just how like I'm doing on Instagram. This is my fashion TikTok. I already been posting, so you see all this here. Like, I don't know why you can't see it. So there you go. Follow your girl on all social platforms. I will link it all in the description down below. So follow your girl. Bye. All right, y'all, so I'm back. Hey, y'all. But I finished eating already. Now I'm actually hold on, y'all, because I'm texting my hair braider. All right, so yeah, I was just texting the girl that's gonna do my hair for my birthday, which I'm gonna get boho knotless braids, box braids with the curls. y'all, I'm gonna look fly, and I'm gonna take you guys on the journey with me too, like preparing. So yeah, my birthday is this month. I meant to mention that early on the video, but yeah, my birthday is this month. I'm actually going down to the city. There's gonna be a whole vlog I'm gonna put out for you guys. We're gonna be preparing for my birthday, doing my hair, my nails, and everything, all that jittery stuff. Anywho, we gotta get going because it is 11:10. I'm not lying, it's 11:10, and I was supposed to be out of here before 9 o'clock, so I woke up late. But anywho, yeah, I just got out the shower. I have, don't mind me, because I have it like this because I just braided. I just dyed my hair a couple of days ago, and you know when you take a shower and you wet your hair to hydrate it in the morning, and then the hair dye still falls out and it gets all over your clothes and stuff like that. So that's why I have this towel on there, so it could dry it up, you know. But I'm gonna get ready. So I don't know what I'm gonna wear. It is freaking hot outside. It's freaking let me see. I think I'm gonna put shorts on today, but I don't know how I'm feeling. Yeah, it's 80 degrees outside, and I was thinking of putting pants on. Where I'm going with this weather with pants on. So we're just gonna wear some shorts. I got these shorts from American Eagle. They have like the rips on the side, but you'll see how they look. So I'm gonna put these on, these cute little jean shorts on. And then these are my new babies that I didn't get to show you guys. These are my new birthday shoes that I just bought. Hold on, let me fix y'all. But yeah, I just got these. These are my new babies. I'm so excited. My new babies. Can't wait to wear them. So yeah, I'm gonna just start getting ready because I gotta go. So I'm gonna do everything on time's up, me getting ready and everything. All right, later. All right, yeah, so I already got my clothes on. I'm gonna do an outfit check in a few minutes. I'm gonna use my mom's mirror, but we're about to do my hair. So let's just go to the bathroom and do my hair. Well, yeah, we're gonna go to the bathroom and do my hair. Let me just grab my styling cream, y'all. It is so hot. I just put my shirt on and I'm already sweating. Bro, oh my gosh, y'all, I can't. I just be sweating like crazy. So this is the product that I use for my hair. It's called the Ismiel product, the Rosemary Mint Daily Styling Cream. I just use this. It's the only thing I use in my hair. And the hair mask and the oil. Whew, you don't know what you're missing. So yeah, I'm gonna take this with me, and yeah, we're just gonna curl up this hair because it's so hot. I was gonna put a wig on, but it's too hot for a freaking wig. So yeah, let's just do my hair really fast and put the light on. You guys can see me better. So, but yeah, look at this, y'all. I'm literally sweating, bro. That looks dark in this camera, but it's okay. But yeah, oh, let me get my towel because, like I said, it is freaking, like I just said, I dyed my hair, and like every time I wet my hair, the dye gets on my shirt because it's like water in the hair dye. Yeah, hold on. I got the towel. So this is what I normally do when I dye my hair, re-dye my hair. As you can see on the towel, it's all over. So I just do that. And then, so it won't get on my shirt, because I usually wet my hair and stuff. Hold on, y'all. All right, so we're not gonna do too much because I already had some product in my hair already. So I'm just gonna wet it a little bit, like hydrate it. My freaking bottle broke, so I gotta buy a new one. So mad. So I have to do it by the sink. You know, just wet it by the sink. I'm just gonna just hydrate my hair. I don't know if any of you guys do this, if y'all use water to like hydrate your hair. I mean, you have to hydrate your hair like every day. When it's like super dry, you gotta hydrate it and put some product in it. So, yo, my hair is curling for the girls. I know I had talked about in my other video about my hair growth journey, but y'all, this is the much improved my hair has been in a while. Like, what? wet. Just gonna wet it, hydrate the whole hair. This is what I do. I hydrate it. I don't normally put it like this and do it like this, because I usually have a spray bottle, but like I said, mine's broke and I'll have to buy a new one. So alright, and then I'm just gonna part it just like that. I wet my hair. This is what I do. Don't ask me why I take it from here, because don't judge me in them comments, alright? And then I just go like that. As you can see, I'm working the product through my hair. Ah, these damn knots. Alright, I'm just working the product through my hair. And then I do the back of it. Yeah, just do it like that. And just working it through my hair. The curls are curling. Like I said, if you guys would have seen how my hair was before, y'all would have been going crazy. All right, so the curls are curling. Okay, all right. Now we're gonna do this side. Like I said, I gotta go, so this is like the fastest I can do my hair. I just work the product through my hair. Sometimes when I'm in a rush, I just do it like this and just work the product through my hair. I do it front like that. Oh, yo. Do it like that, and then I do the back to get it like not super wet, but like somewhat wet. Okay, like I said, I don't like putting too much product in my hair. Okay, and then bring it to the front. Do it one more time, take some product, and just go like this. Flip it back, oh, and just work it through here. That's what I do. Yeah, this is what I do in a rush, but, and then I just scrunch it wherever parts I feel like it's dry. I add a little bit more product. I don't like adding a lot of product. I really don't. So that's that, right? And we're done. So like that, just trench it. Like I said, we gotta go, and then I flip it. Flip it back, and then there you got it, ladies and gentlemen. I just leave it like that, or maybe I can like part it how I normally do, and just leave it like that. But I like to part it on the side because, you know, I'm just that girl. But yeah, and then I just gotta take this off. I'm hot as heck. So boom, boom. And we're ready to go. And the curls are curling. Curls are curling for your mama. Curls are curling. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go, because it is hot as heck in here. Ooh, that feels so better. I just did my hair, so we good. We got the product in my hair. I'm sweating, y'all. Oh my gosh. Like, whoa. And my eyebrows is already on point, as you can see. They're on point or whatever. grab you guys and my product. I gotta close it, turn this off. I'm gonna set you guys on here on my ring light. So boom, you guys are set. Bro, I can't understand why I'm already sweating. Let me check my phone. All right, it's 11:32, so we gotta go. But I'm surprised at myself. I'm really shocked with myself on how fast I'm getting ready, because normally I be taking long to get ready. I'm just gonna continue putting my lotion on behind camera, and then I'll head back, get back on here, okay?
Hey y'all. So I'm updating you guys. As you can see, I was actually at the bank filling out some stuff that I have to take to pay the rent. And you know, doing like big girl things, responsibilities, right? But yeah. So now I'm about to go take the rent now. So later, catch you guys on the flip side. Okay, y'all. Here's an update. So I did tell you guys I was gonna go pay the rent. I just did. They usually have like a main building, but I didn't go because it's too hot. It's too hot. Hold on, I gotta catch my breath. But yeah, so I was supposed to go to the main building. Like I said, they do have a main building, but I didn't go because it's too damn hot. It's 80 degrees and your girl is suffocating right now. Even this damn t-shirt, I didn't even have a tank top, so I couldn't do that. But it's all right, we good, we Gucci. So I just sent in the rent to like I mean building where I live, so I just sent it there so they can get it. But yep, I'm on my way home. I'll show you guys where I live. Well, not exactly where I live, but I'm gonna show you guys. So this is kind of the area, like these are apartment complex. So yeah, I'm walking over to my house now, and yeah, that's gonna be it. So let me get home, freshen up, eat something, use the bathroom, and I'll get back with you guys later on. Okay, y'all. So I just got back, like I said. Well, I didn't say, you guys saw me walking home, but I'm already home. I'm about to get undressed because it was freaking hot out there. Excuse me, I'm over here burping on freaking YouTube. So like I said, I'm gonna get undressed. I'm gonna tie my hair up in this like little cute little thing that I got, and then I have to clean my mess that I left here. My mess that I left here, because I left in a hurry, as you guys may know early on. But look at this, you see that? Yeah, we gotta clean that up. So that's what we're gonna do right now. So I'm gonna set you guys up and then we're gonna clean. All right. Hey y'all, don't mind how I look. I am tired as heck, I will say that, but I already finished cleaning up my mess that I made earlier when I was rushing to get out of the house because I'm like, I gotta go. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just chill for a little bit. I'm gonna take another shower because your girl is sweating, but I'm about to go make something to eat. I'm gonna get into like comfy clothes because I already changed into clothes that I don't like having outside clothes and sitting on my bed. I don't know if you guys are like that, but I don't like that. Like, even when I have visitors over at my house, if you have outside clothes on, do not sit on my bed. Like, that's like a routine I have. I don't even sit. When I come home from anywhere, from work or from the mall, from shopping or whatever, I take my clothes off and I put it in the hamper and I go take a shower because that's just how I am. Anywho, yeah, I'm gonna just chill and make something to eat because your girl's starving, and yeah, we're just chilling. I'm just chilling right now, so I'll pick up the camera whenever I have something exciting happening. But yeah, so
hey, bubbles, I don't know what to, y'all need to let me, hold on, let me turn my fan off. Just turned my fan off. If you guys heard loud in the background, it's because it was my fan was on. And then there's also kids in the background, like not in the background, but outside, and my windows are open. But anywho, that's not, how should I say, that's not irrelevant. But anywho, I just got out the shower, as you can see. I'm about to get some clothes on, some PJs on. It is freaking baking in my room, like hot. Pajama sets, like, I don't have anything. I have literally like no clothes. Hold on, my thing is like, towel is like falling. Put on my favorite perfume. Yes, I do put perfume on after I shower. This is the best perfume. I got it from Five Below, and this is what it's called. Sorry, y'all. That's what it's called. Actually, it's this way. But it smells so freaking good, and I got it at Five Below. Like, y'all need to get it. Y'all need to get it. And I think I'm gonna put a little bit of lotion. I don't really put lotion like that on after. I don't really put lotion like that after I shower. Sometimes I do, only if I go out, but I don't put, oops, I don't put lotion on like when I got out the shower in the afternoon. But I'm a little ashy, so yeah. But anywho, so I know early on in the video, sorry y'all, that's these freaking kids in my neighborhood that are outside. But anywho, early on in the video, I know I mentioned that I'm gonna give you guys a room tour for the new year. But as you can see, I already have like black and white curtains, because I did put my room black and white, like a modern type of style. If you see certain parts of my room, which you already have seen in these clips that I'm already filming, and piggyback on what I'm saying from there, I did tell you guys that I was going to do a room tour, even though you guys already seen my room. But that's okay. This is not really how my room is gonna be. The way how it's set, that's how it's gonna be, but I'm adding more stuff onto it, so it will be official room tour, because I'm changing the colors to my room. So I'm gonna go more towards like that green, and then I'm gonna add like gold and stuff, you guys will see. And then I'm gonna have like wallpaper on one of my walls. So being that it's the summer now, I kind of want to change up the style in the room. If you may or may not know me, or do know me, I do switch up my room a lot every month. Not even just switching up on how it's like set, but how it's like formed, like how my bed is and how my fireplace is and my other stuff in my room that I have. I always switch it up, but I also switch up the colors too. If you guys have not noticed in all my other old videos, go check out my old videos and see how my rooms look. It's a way of a transformation from then till now. So it was a dramatic change. But yeah, so I'm excited that I'm changing up my room for the summer, because I kind of do it like every holiday, I switch it up. And being that it's summer, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just switch it up a bit. So I'm happy to let you guys know that. But yeah, so I can't wait for that, and I'm excited that you guys are gonna see the new room tour. And I'm also happy that I'm back on YouTube, because I love doing YouTube. Like, I love making content. Like, I just posted, like I said, follow me on TikTok and Instagram. I just posted I've been doing outfit of the day each day, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. So I'm super excited, and I'm getting a lot of love on TikTok and Instagram. Not so much of Instagram on my new account, but like on my modeling page also. Oh yeah, if you guys don't know, I am a model as well, and I do have content on that too. I do make content on that. That I do like BTS and take come with me on my photo shoot. I show you like the whole rundown, but I also do have a YouTube account for modeling, strictly modeling purposes only. So you guys can see that too. I'm gonna link it in the description down below, and I'm also gonna put it up in the screen here so you guys could check out that page. It's only on modeling. Like, if you want to know anything on modeling, that will be the channel to go look at. Not on this channel. This channel is strictly like vlogs and hauls, and like I do everything on this channel. Like, I want to show you guys that I'm versatile, and the same thing with modeling. I'm a versatile model. Like, I do editorial, I do like beauty, fashion, you name it, I do it all. So if you want to know anything on modeling, go to that channel, and I will link it in the bottom down below in my description. Okay, so that's it. What else did I needed to tell you guys? Yeah, that was it. So yeah, like I said, I'm super excited to be back on YouTube. I know it's been a while, and I think I have like, I'm just excited to do it. Like, I love doing content, like I said, and I will say it again because it's true. Like, the type of love that I get for creating content on here and Instagram and TikTok, like the amount of love I get, it's insane. And it's pretty cool to see other creators and influencers and other like micro influencers that are starting out too. It's really cool to see them as well coming up too, you know what I mean? And it's pretty cool to see other creators on how they create their content and how people get inspired by their content. And that's what I like to see. Everybody's winning here. We're not competing. I'm here for supporting all women, supporting all type of creators. But yeah, so if y'all with me and you rocking with your girl, subscribe to my channel. But yeah, so yeah, that's it. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that. Just wanted to do like a little chit chat with you guys. But like I said, I'm not really doing much. It's freaking hot in this room, so I'm gonna put my fan back on. I'm sweating. I have no shame. Yes, I am. I do sweat. So, but I'm sure I'm not the only one that be sweating a lot over the summer. But yeah, so I'm gonna just sit here, relax in my bed, and watch a movie. And yeah. Finish up my movie, and that's it. And I'll get back to you guys later.
It is nighttime. It is about... Let me check my phone to see what time it is. I'm going to call it a night. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. And I will see you guys back tomorrow. It is 11:14 at night. You can see. 11:14. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I try to put as much footage as possible in today's vlog, in today's Monday vlog. Like I said early on this video, I'm going to do a weekly vlog all the way till Sunday. And Sunday, I think Sunday is the 14th. So we got a whole week to do a lot of filming. But I'm gonna do it, and we're gonna get through it. So I hope you enjoy this vlog, and good night, and I'll see you guys back for tomorrow's vlog. Bye.
Rise and shine, my beautiful people. It is Tuesday, July 9th. Welcome to Tuesday's vlog, July 9th, like I said. Good morning. I'm not gonna really do like an intro because like I said yesterday in yesterday's vlog, this is gonna be a weekly vlog to like Sunday, and we're gonna try to do it up to Sunday. Okay, let's see if I could commit to the challenge. I think I can. No, not I think I can, I know I can. So yeah, so in today's vlog, I'm actually in the process. I just got out the shower, as you can see, my hair's wet, but I'm actually on my way to go to work. So I'm gonna be at 9 and it's 8:40. So we're gonna have to get dressed a little quickly. So I'm gonna have to do everything off camera and then I'll get back to you guys. But before I do that, I wanna let you know what is gonna be in today's vlog. In today's vlog, we're gonna go to work, and then, well, I can't take you guys with me to work because we cannot record, so I will pick you guys up when I get out of work. So I'm gonna meet up with my friend Hopi. She has been in other vlogs that I have did in the past. Go check all my other videos out. So I'm gonna meet up with her. And then, well, we're gonna meet up with her. She's gonna come get me. And then we're gonna go have some breakfast. And then I have to go to Walmart. So you guys are gonna come with us. And then I have to go to my job at the main building, main office. And yeah, so let's just hurry up because it's already 8:41 and your girl gotta go. All right, so bye. Hey y'all, what's up? Your girl is ready to go. I did tell you that I was gonna go to work, but I ended up not going. See, with this type of job, I can make my own schedule. So I could work 2 days a week, I could work 3 days a week, I could work 4 days a week, 5 days a week, 6 days a week, 7 days a week. Like, I can work any day I want, basically. But today, I'm just gonna take the day off. But I'm actually waiting for my friend to come get me. And you guys will see her in this vloggy vlog. But I want to show you guys my fit. So I don't even have a mirror, but I will show you guys my fit later on because actually I think she just texted me. Let's see. Yep, she just texted me. Hold on. Okay, she's here. So let's go. We about to go out the door. Say hi. Hey y'all, hey y'all. So we're at Denny's with my girly. You see her?
Hi.
You've seen her in other vlogs, but
I'm on that way.
Now we're going out because you know it is summertime, right? Summertime.
It's hot.
It's hot. It's hot outside. So we're gonna eat some breakfast, right? And yeah, then I have to go to Walmart, and yeah. Okay y'all, giving you guys an update. We are in Denny's, right?
Yes.
We are waiting for our food,
yes,
to come, but they are taking a bit little long. So we're here for breakfast, but it might be brunch because brunch. How you say it?
Yeah, brunch. I think you're saying
it is 11:13. So we're gonna do it as brunch. Me, I have a pimple right here that I did not know I had. She's looking at me, looking at my pimple. But yeah, we are here. We're waiting for our phone for you guys right here.
Matter of fact,
I'll put them right here.
Oh, that'd be
yeah, there you go.
There you go.
So, we're here for breakfast and lunch, right?
Yes.
We're at food. We need to wait for our food to come because the girl is hungry. Mm-hmm. I'm hungry. We didn't eat this morning.
Mm-hmm.
So, we're just waiting for our food. But,
even on my stomach hurts.
And look at it. She said her stomach hurts. She already drank up all her orange juice. And look at mine. Like, what?
Like what? Say hi to my peoples. What you wanna? Any message you wanna give out to my peoples?
God bless.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be upset with how other people is, because that's how they got raised, or they saw around the streets.
Yep. And God is always good.
Yes. Okay. Just make
do
sure
your prayers.
Make sure you have peace of mind. Like, mm-hmm. Only thing you gotta do is look at these people like that. I see the true colors. Right. It's okay.
Mm-hmm. Amen to that.
I'm gonna laugh. I'm gonna overhear that.
Yeah.
Okay. That I get more appreciated.
Right. But it's okay, because I got my girl.
Yes.
I got her, period. We met in college, actually, guys. I don't think I ever told you guys that, but we met in college. I don't know what year we met in college.
It was like 2017.
Like sophomore year of college, or like junior year of college?
I think you was junior, and I was there.
So you started, yeah, you started. Yeah. Yeah. So it was like sophomore, junior year when I met her. But she's cool people. I was helped her with homework. We used to go to the library all the time, every single day, help her out. Good. And then we met another friend. Her name was Chantel. She's actually don't even live here and where we at. We live in Binghamton, New York, guys. There's like nothing in Binghamton, New York. So we just got each other.
Yes.
But yeah, there's like really not in here. I wouldn't say not in here, but there is true. There's really not in here in Binghamton, New York. But
It is cheap. Like the rent is
the
cheap.
The rent is really cheap living out here. It's not that bad.
That's why New York City people be trying to move out up here.
Yeah, we got a lot of New York City people moving up here to Binghamton, upstate New York, period. Because it's cheaper up here. The cost of living is cheap. But in New York City, the rent is going up. Even the inflation, the economy, like everything's going up. You just gotta pray on it and make sure that everything's gonna run smoothly and things are gonna be okay. Because remember, God got us and always will have us. So, yeah. But yeah,
and smile today.
Yeah, smile
it's
today. Tuesday. It's Tuesday. Yeah, that actually is Taco Tuesday.
I know that. I'm with the tacos.
Yeah, tacos later. Tacos later. I think we should get tacos because it's Taco Tuesday.
Yeah, it's Taco Tuesday.
We're gonna get some tacos?
I guess so.
We're gonna get some tacos. Bro, we've been here since 11. It's 11:17. And our food's still not here. But another thing, guys, orange juice is good for you.
Yeah,
really is. They got vitamin D in it, and you have exact. I think they always say that it's good to drink orange juice,
but not too much.
Drink water. Water is good for you,
but not too much.
Guys, we're literally just chit chatting right now with you guys until our food gets here, because yeah. But water is good for you. Orange juice is good for you. Wheat bread is good for you.
Mm-hmm.
And they always say not to eat a lot of bread because the bread does have a lot of gluten in it. What else has a lot of gluten in it?
Oh,
well,
food is here.
Oh, yeah, look at it.
You have to hear already.
No way.
I got you white toast coming right out.
All
right. Look at
that. You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Look at this. So I'm gonna say what I got first. So I got some egg, sausage, some bacon, and some hash browns. And then I got a big ass pancake. Look how big these pancakes are. Oh my god, the butter's flying. All right, tell them what you got.
I got ham, bacon, eggs, sausage, sandwich,
mm-hmm, and some potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
Healthy, y'all.
I mean that.
So this is what we got. So I'm just gonna eat, and then we'll get back to you because I don't like eating on camera. So, bye. Okay, bye.
Bye.
She bites in for the cat.
So we finish. We leave in Denny's. How was it?
Oh, it was good.
That food was great. But I'll talk to you later. Are we getting in the car? Because this freaking truck behind me is mad loud, so we're about to head out.
Alrighty, I shall see you guys back on the flip side.
It is so hot,
no,
but I will see you guys back in the flip side when I'm at Walmart.
Okay. Bye.
Hey y'all, what's up? I'm in Walmart. I'm going to get some new toothbrushes for me and my family. Alright y'all, so I just got off the bus. I'm holding you guys like this because I don't know, I still get nervous to film outside because I don't want people to look at me like I'm crazy, but yeah, it is so hot. I'm excited to get home. Even though I just ate, I'm like hungry again. I don't know why. Look at my curls are curling, guys. Curling, curling, curling. But yeah. I have to get inside the house and probably eat again. Probably eat like a fruit or something. But yeah, I'll let you guys know when I'm back inside the house. All right, bye.
I'm back home. It is so freaking hot outside, y'all. Like, they weren't kidding that it was like 90 degrees today. Lordy. But I'm about to do a haul for y'all in a few minutes. But let me guys show you guys my outfit.
So this is the outfit. I got a shirt. This shirt was not like this. I actually cut it to be like this because I have like no tank tops. I have nothing. So I just wore this. And then these are my shorts from American Eagle. And then I got these, my little, you know, the little crispy freaking Converses, the classics. Have my socks like that high up. My hair like this. And then a clip. I just clipped it. And then these little cute little bracelets that I got. And that's it. That's the outfit for today.
But we were just in my mom's room, so let me go back to my room and I'm gonna show you guys a quick little haul for you. I shouldn't even be having sneakers on in the house. My mother is going to kill me. Oops, sorry, I just burped. My mother's going to kill me because I shouldn't be having sneakers on inside the house. But so I got me some panty liners. Every female should have panty liners. You know what I mean. There's no explaining for that, but you should have panty liners. It's not really for me. It's for my mom. I got it for her. And I got me and my brother and me and my mom some body wash. This is the best woman body wash, Dove. The unscented one is so good. And it works well for my skin. This one's really good for men because I've tried it too. And it It smells so good and it works wonders. And then we got some new toothbrushes. These are the charcoal ones, charcoal. I don't know if you can see it, but it says that it works, it's good for the gums and it makes your gums healthy. You should be buying new toothbrushes for yourself and your family every month because it's a must. And remember, toothbrushes carry bacteria every time you wash it, so it's really good to switch out your toothbrushes at least every month or like every other week. Me and my family do so I got new toothbrushes for all of us. And then I got me some cute little press-on nails. These are so cute. I think I'm gonna do them later, a little DIY little project to put on my nails. And then I got the best TikTok viral mouthwash that I've been using for months now. It's been a couple of months now that I've been using this and it works wonders for me. And you should be brushing your teeth in the morning and at night at least twice a day, and also using mouthwash and cleaning your teeth and your tongue. Toothpaste for us. And yeah, this is the one we use, and it's also charcoal and it's really good. But let me tell you guys this story. So I was at Walmart, I was paying, I scanned all my products. Every item I was scanning, and I put it in my bag, which is the reusable Walmart bag that I had. So I asked for a bag and she's like, oh, we got reusable bags. And I said, that's fine. So I'm scanning my items, blah, 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 scanning them, putting them in the bag, and I pay for it. And then I walk out of Walmart and I'm like, hold on, I didn't even pay for the bag. I looked at my receipt. I said, wait, I didn't pay for the bag. And God was telling me, you made a mistake. Turn around and go pay for that bag. So I went and I paid for the bag and I told the worker, I said, I'm sorry, but it was my mistake. I forgot to pay for the bag. So that's a funny story. But anywho, I'm back home. I'm about to film outfit of the day content for TikTok and Instagram and Facebook. I started posting on Facebook Reels because I've been hearing a lot about Facebook that they have like a creator program on Facebook. So yeah, I've been posting on that. So let me shoot some content for TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook Reel, and I will get back to you guys, okay? Bye. Hey y'all, so excuse me. And like just now picking up the camera and filming for you guys. Not gonna lie, I completely forgot that I was filming for you guys, but last time I checked where we left off was that I think I was showing you my outfit, what I wore today. Yeah, but fast forward to now, I already took a shower. Well, actually before I showered, I was actually editing this vlog so I can be able to edit each vlog every day, so this way when Sunday comes I could just only worry about Sunday's vlog and just edit instead of doing it all together. So that's what I'm doing now. But yeah, that and the shower at 8, I watched the movie with my mom, and now I'm in my room just laying down chilling, you know, freaking hot as heck. But yeah, just hanging around here. I think I'm gonna watch some TV for a little bit and I'm just gonna call it a night, and I will see you guys back for tomorrow's vlog. Bye. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Hold on, let me fix you guys. Good morning, y'all. Okay, so welcome to today's vlog, which is 9:06. Well, the time is 9:06. Today is Wednesday, July 10th. So welcome to Wednesday's vlog. I'm actually doing really good because I did Monday and Tuesday's vlog, and now I'm doing Wednesday's vlog. So being that today, let me start over. I have to go to work today because today's Wednesday. I'm working like every day with my brother, like I mentioned in Monday's vlog in the morning. I work with my brother, so it's 9:00 right now. I gotta get ready, and then I gotta eat too before I go. So I just wanted to give you guys a little update and what's going to be on in this vlog. I also have to go to my job to drop some papers off, so you guys are going to come with me. All right, so I'm going to get dressed off camera because it's quicker, and I'll see you guys back. Okay. Hey y'all, so it is currently 9:51 and I'm just now coming downstairs in my room. I'm about to take some stuff with me to eat because I'm not gonna have time to like make breakfast here. Let me get you guys up here actually. Yeah, so I don't have enough time to make breakfast, so I'm gonna just take it with cream cheese and jelly with me. I mean, cold outside, it's warm outside, so I'm gonna take that, and then I'm gonna take cream cheese and jelly with me. Oh, my head just got caught. I don't want to mess my hair up. All right, we're good to go. Pack this up and then we're gonna be heading out, okay? Okay, y'all, so let me get myself situated. But we are outside now. We're on our way to my grandparents' house where I work with my brother. It's so cool because I live right there, and I'm actually, my grandmother lives literally over there. Literally mad close. Why does my head look, not my head, my bun, it looks lopsided. Okay. Yeah, so like I said in Monday's vlog, I can't film. We're not allowed to film. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when I get out. Bye. All right, y'all, so, oh my gosh. My phone is mad blurry because it is so hot and my phone is sweating. Y'all, this looks crazy. So I'm going to my grandmother's house. I have to go back there because I left some stuff there in her house. So I'm gonna go and pick it up and then I'm gonna head home, so. Yeah. Hey y'all, so I just walked in the door. You see him right standing by the door, but I just walked in the door into my house, and boy, it is freaking hot outside, man. I'm so excited that I'm home, and I'm about to turn this AC up. All right, about to turn it on right now because who said it could be freaking hot today? And we are on a heat advisory too. Oh man. But
But let me take my stuff here and put it away, because my grandmother, you know, I'm not sure if any of you guys on here are Puerto Rican, but and have that Puerto Rican grandma that cooks for everybody and cooks for the whole neighborhood. So she told me to take some food home, so that's what I got right now. You know, nothing like a home-cooked meal from grandma's house. But put you guys right here so I can put the food away. I don't want my phone to fall behind the stove, but yeah. So it's 1:30. Just getting home, taking the food out, put it on the side. Look at all this food here. She literally packed me up so much food. Like, what is he doing, girl? That's that. And then I got me some crab meat salad. Oh my God, this tastes so good. Crab meat salad. Woo! The best food ever. So now I'm home. I'm not gonna shower right now because I was gonna take a shower, but I'm not gonna shower because being that my room is warm, the apartment is warm, but I got the AC on in the living room. I'm not gonna take a shower now because if I shower now, I'm gonna get hot later. And yeah, I'm not gonna like it. And then I'm gonna have to take another shower again. But even though, I'm not gonna lie, in the summertime, I do take about like 3 showers a day. Don't come at me in those comments down below, but it's the summertime, y'all. It's hot, really baking hot. Like, no. Like what? So, and then I think I'm gonna come right back downstairs after I'm done putting my stuff away in my room, where we're going right now, to my room. Hold on, y'all. I just put the AC on, so I'm gonna let it do its magic. And I'm gonna go upstairs and put my stuff away. Y'all, I'm literally sweating. You see this? That is sweat. Like, what in the world? Oh my God. All right, let me set y'all up right here on my ring light. All right, y'all good. Y'all Gucci. Whoa. What the heck? Girl, I just dust this room. Man, I just freaking dust this room and my stuff is getting dusty. But yeah, so I'm home now, finally. And now that I'm home, I can relax. Need some water because I am hot. Like what? Oh, I gotta film my outfit of the day before I change. I've been doing really good. I've been doing outfit of the day every single day. What? And we doing good. So now I gotta film that. So I'll get back to you guys in a minute once I finish filming my outfit of the day, even though I'm sweating right now badly. So I'll get back to you guys. All right, y'all, let me fix one moment. Okay, so I already filmed outfit of the day. Y'all already know, go follow me on TikTok. That's what y'all need to go do. I will have all my information down in the description down below, because you're gonna see your girl is working because it's summer and we've given up our content, y'all. So just took my shoes off. About to unsituate myself. It's so freaking hot. I'm about to put my shorts on because we're on a heat advisory. What? Who says we're on a heat advisory? Come on now. Like, y'all playing too much. This weather forecast needs to stop. They playing too much. They playing way too much. Like, seriously. Let me take this hair out because, y'all, my hair is hurting me. And don't come for me. I know I'm supposed to be having my hair tight, but it just gets the job done.
Oh my god, y'all, I'm sweating. You see that? I'm sweating, y'all. But yeah, I'm excited though that I'm like literally back on YouTube, because I feel like it's been a while that I haven't been on YouTube. But I'm super excited that it's summer and I get to put out more content out for you guys, and the room tour, even though you guys are already seeing parts of my room, but this is not what's gonna be in my, well, the way how it's format, like the bed and stuff, that's how it's gonna be. But at the same time, I'm changing like the colors and stuff of my room. You guys are gonna see, so I'm happy about that. And then I did tell you guys in yesterday's vlog that my birthday is coming up, so I'm actually getting my hair braided, which I'm super excited. I'm gonna get the bohemian knotless box braids with the curls, so I'm super hyped because I never got that done before in my head. I always get box braids, but I'm super excited to get that done. And I'm gonna shout out my girl Kaylee, because her name is Kaylee. Oh my god, I'm sweating, y'all. Look, like this is pure sweat. But anywho, I'm gonna shout out my girl right now. Her name is Kaylee. She is in the where I live, which is in Binghamton, upstate New York, but she does travel. So if you like live in New York City, she can travel to you. But I don't know how much that would be for her, because I don't know how she does her fees and stuff. She might charge a little bit more for her travel fee, but that's, you know, you still could get your hair braided, and I'm still gonna shout her out. So if you, if any of you guys on here that want to get your hair braided and want bohemian knotless braid box braids, she doesn't only do box braids, she does bnium knotless braids, box braids. She also does, she does like silk press, she does everything. She dyes hair too. So this is her page. I'm also gonna put it here, and I'm also gonna put it in the link down below. Well, all my links are gonna be in description down below, but yeah, this is her page. I don't know why you guys can't see it, but yeah, as you could see, if I back up, you could see all her braids and stuff, like what she does. So y'all could go check her out. And like I said, if you can't see it here, I'm gonna say her Instagram. This is her IG Instagram account for her hair page. So it's K-A-E Styles, which is S-T-Y-L-Z-Z-Z. Okay? So y'all go support her page. And I'm gonna do this again, and I'm gonna link it here and also in the description down below. Support her page. She's actually, she's growing. And I met her about, I think like 2 months ago. And she's mad cool. She's down to earth. She's just like us, like every other female. She is a hustler. She's a go-getter. And, you know, she wants more for herself. And I respect that, you know? So go follow her and show her some love. Let, I want y'all to let her know that I send y'all her way. Alright, so if you guys need a braider in New York City, she can come to New York, braid your hair, but I don't know about her fees. I don't know how she is with her fees, so just message her, you know. But yeah, her name's Kaylee, and she is a dope braider. Hear from me first. She's a dope braider. So like I said, I'm gonna get that my hair done, and you guys, I'm gonna take you guys on the journey with me. I don't know if I should film Pack With Me before going to New York to the city, because I feel like those videos, like I'd be seeing other creators doing like Pack With Me videos on TikTok and YouTube, and I'm like, I think I don't have the time for that, but to get some more content. But y'all gonna be on the ride with me, so and y'all gonna be in the journey with me and get my hair braided. And I gotta, I think I'm gonna do a maintenance vlog, get my nails done, but I think it's gonna be on two different days because I'm getting my hair braided the week before I leave the city. So I think I'm gonna do it in two parts, but it's gonna be one vlog. So it's like it'll be one day, and then the next day I'm gonna do it like a maintenance vlog, or preparing for my city trip for my birthday.
So I think that's what I'm gonna do. But yeah, I'm gonna change this because I'm sweating, and I'm gonna get my ass downstairs in the AC, and I'll hit you up back later when I get back. All right, bye.
Hey y'all, I know I look a little crazy, but I'm giving you guys a little update. So last time you guys saw me, what was I doing? Oh, I was getting undressed and I was just talking to you guys a little bit. But so fast forward to now, it is, I have no idea. Let me check the time on my phone. It is about 7:58 and it's, yeah, 7:58. So yeah, last time I check. Wait, why is my camera looking like that? Hold on. Why it looks like that? It looks blurry. But yeah, so no, why does it look like that? Hold on. Is that better? Yeah, that's a lot better. Okay. So what I was saying? Oh yeah, so that fast forward to now. I literally took a nap. And then I got up and my mom came home from work. And now, she came home from work. We ate dinner. I washed the dishes and stuff like that. And now, you guys, I just showed you guys a clip. Because we have, what about, first of all, earlier today, we were on a heat advisory. Second of all, my mom told me that there was a tornado watch. So I went to the forecast and there was a tornado watch. So we're basically like getting the aftermatches from like the hurricane that was in the Caribbean island. I think it was in Jamaica and then it made its way to Houston and Texas. So if you guys got hit from the hurricane, I send all my prayers for you guys out there. I know this weekly vlog is going to be posted on probably next week, Monday or this Sunday, but I just want to send my prayers for you guys and health and safety. Hope that everybody's okay from the tourney, from the, well, the hurricane, and whoever's getting like the aftermatch. And we're in my town in Binghamton, New York, we're literally getting the aftermatch from the tornadoes and hurricanes that was happening. So that was like a clip. So I just want to make sure that you guys are safely sound and you guys are good with your families and are protected. And yeah, so now I'm about to go take a shower. Hold on, I got a message. And now it's thundering. I'm sure you guys hear that. I had to close my window because I just couldn't. So I'm gonna go take a shower and I'll get back with you guys, okay? Bye.
Hey y'all, good morning. No, I should not say good morning. I should say good afternoon. You guys haven't, well, I haven't spoke to you guys or gave you guys an intro, but welcome back to your girl, Jenn Marie. I don't think I have to say my intro because this is going to be like a weekly vlog, but you guys did see that I did my little morning routine with you guys, and I was doing my praying this morning, my devotionals, and all that other jittery stuff. But right now, it is 12:16, and I just got out of work. So I worked with my brother from 10 to 12. Now I'm back home, and I'm so hungry. So I'm going to make some food. And yeah, make me some breakfast. Or, well, it's 12 o'clock, so I'm just going to make some brunch, which I'm going to do that right now because your girl is starving. I haven't ate anything. I don't even know what I should have. I don't know. But I'm going to make something to eat, and I will get back with you guys after. I don't know if I should cook with you guys, or should I just put it on my TikTok? I think I'm gonna just put it on my TikTok. I'm over here thinking, y'all. I'm sorry, but yeah, I'm gonna. I'll talk to you guys soon whenever I get back on here, okay? Hey, beauties. So I'm back. I've been 220. I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on, it's 220, and I forgot what I was telling you guys. Or yeah, I said I was gonna go eat. 2:20. I already have made food. I ate my little brunch, breakfast, dinner today for the fam, and you guys are gonna come along with me and make dinner, but not right now. I need to go wash dishes because I need to clean up my mess. I just dropped my phone on the floor, so I'm gonna wash some dishes. Oh, hey y'all, hold on, let me give you guys a little update. I know you guys last see me, I was making dinner for me and my fam. After I made dinner, we ate, and then I took a shower, and now I'm watching YouTube videos, and we started watching this new Tyler Perry movie. It's called Divorce in Black. Oh my gosh, and it's on Amazon Prime Video. Y'all need to go check it out. It's called Divorce in Black by Tyler Perry. It's so freaking good. But anywho, I'm in my room just chilling and watching YouTube videos. But I think I'm going to close out this video now. And I will see you guys tomorrow vlog. Hopefully I go and do something and take you guys out on the journey with me. Okay? So I love you guys, and I'll see you guys back tomorrow. Bye. Hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all. Woo, 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 woo. So welcome back to another day, another vlog, another day with your girl. Alrighty. So I know this morning I didn't give you guys a talking intro, like how in my other one, in my other days or vlogs, whatever you want to call it. I know you guys saw me make my bed, and then I went to go get ready, and yeah, I left. But you guys will see other clips of me outside in today's vlog. Like, I was outside in today's vlog. So I went with my fam, my mom and my brother. We went to Walmart, Five Below, picked up a few things, and we did some food shopping. So you guys will see this in this vlog. So yeah, but anywho, before I get to what I'm gonna tell you, but yeah, so hey y'all, hey y'all, it's a little late in the day. It is exactly 6:16, and today is Saturday, July 13. I want to give myself an applause because your girl actually stood her ground, kept her word for you guys, and I literally vlogged from Monday, and today's Saturday, and then tomorrow's Sunday, and then we're going to do another vlog, another weekly vlog. So it's going to be cool. I actually like doing this clip. Don't mind my hair. I just took a shower. But yes. And also too, I'm going to put my vlogging TikTok. I did tell you guys, mention that in the other vlog, the other day vlog. That said, follow my vlogging TikTok where I vlog my days. Like, a lot of stuff won't be posted in this longer vlog version. It'll be posted shortcut on TikTok. So just head over to my TikTok, which will be right here and down below in the description box. So yeah, so today was a day, y'all. Today is Saturday. I am tired after a long day we had. But I'm now showered up and it's late, and I think they're cooking dinner. I'm not too sure. Or whatnot. But anywho, I wanted to show you guys what I got from Five Below. So I'm gonna do a little Five Below haul. So I got this from Five Below. It's like a little fanny pack, which I thought was cute. Because being that I'm gonna say it again. My birthday is coming up this month in like 2 weeks, July 30th, period, point blank, period. Hey. And I'm going down to the city. I'm gonna see my best friends from high school. We're gonna be reunited, and I can't wait. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm not too sure if they want to be on camera, but I will show you guys them. So that's gonna be fun. So I'm gonna be out there for like 2 weeks, so you guys are gonna get a bunch of content. So I got this purse. I thought it was really good and cute because I could wear this like with an activewear set, like if I'm like going to the store or going to like shopping or whatever, or to the grocery store, I could just wear this little bag. And it's like a little fanny pack that you put around here like that. So I thought that was cute. And then I got these glasses from Five Below. Okay, guys, look at how cute these are. Oh my god. Like, what? Like, y'all. These are so freaking cute. They're so fire. They were from Five Below. Bro, you cannot go wrong with Five Below, because I do be getting purses from Five Below, and I swear they won't do you wrong. Same thing with perfumes. I be getting a bunch of perfumes from Five Below. That's literally my secret. I get perfumes from Five Below, and they smell so freaking good. Five Below never disappoints, and it's just on period. Like, they never disappoint on sunglasses, on purses, on perfumes. Like, if you want me to do a haul on Five Below perfumes, I will definitely do that. Let me know in the comments down below, all right? But check these out. These are just like, ah! Oh my God, it's fire. So cute. But yeah, I'm gonna take these with me. And these actually match with my Adidas that I show you guys. Oh my gosh. But I am gonna be doing a big haul pretty soon after these videos. I did get a bunch of packages because, like I said, I'm going to the city. I had ordered a bunch of clothes because your girl don't have any summer clothes. So I had to order some summer clothes for myself to be out there. I still have to get bathing suits. I got a bunch of sandals, purse, jewelry, clothes. I got the viral TikTok jumpsuit, the strapless one. So I'm waiting for those things to come in. So yeah, so I'm gonna be doing a big haul. So yeah, but if you guys want me to do videos like that, like, let me know in the comments down below. I will still do them, but let me know in the comments down below. So yeah, these are from Five Below. And then I got this cute little outfit from Five Below, the shirt. I'm not gonna try it on because it's gonna be way too hot to do all that. That's too much work. So I got the top, and you see how the ruffle on the bottom is so cute. And then these are the pants. They're literally plain and they're so stretchable. They're stretchable. Like, they stretch, you see how they stretch, and they feel so cute. Adorable. So that's basically what I got today. I didn't really do much because your girl is still trying to save, because we got plans, so we got to save and be on a budget. We still be a baddie, but we got to shop on a budget. You could be a baddie still and still shop on a budget. You don't have to get $300 pair of jeans, skirts, shirts, a belt, purses, sunglasses. You ain't gotta pay a bunch of money like that, because it's crazy out here in these streets. Like, it's crazy. You could still go to Five Below, get yourself a pair of cute fashionable sunglasses and a cute little skirt from skirt and outfits and purses at Five Below or Walmart, because don't be sleeping on Walmart either, because they be having some nice stuff. Graphic tees, like, come on now, the whole nine yards. Like, it's just crazy. But yeah, so I'm just gonna be chilling in my room and yeah, probably watch a movie and then call it a night, pretty much. I'll pick up the camera whenever I see y'all.